Kesem to me is just a big learning and growing experience for everybody. You have these college age kids that want to help our campers, but I don't think the campers realize how much they impact us.
It's like a safe space apart from the world where you can come and just be yourself. Kids and counselors from all different backgrounds.
Everybody gets you, and outside of camp, honestly, like, not much people get what happened to you. Here, nobody really asks questions. Like, they just know.
I love that you can come here and just instantly become friends with so many different people. It's amazing.
I think Kesem has really introduced me to a lot of awesome people, and I've learned a lot from all the campers and all the counselors at camp. Very special environment overall.
These kids, they look forward to this week a lot, and just getting to have a great time, not have to worry about anything else.
After being at Camp Kesem, I just feel so happy for the rest of the year, because I just keep thinking about camp.
It means, like, to give me another family that knows what I'm going through personally.
It's another family for me, one that I feel like I've been looking for a long time and found with Kesem.
When my mom brought up Camp Kesem, it lit me back up again. I was happy. I was cute eyes again. I won't say my real name.
Coming home tonight. I know you're ready for the stars to fly into the morning. Oh my God, my town is coming alive.
impacted by a parent's cancer in any way can come here, and everybody just feels like a family instantly.